Web bag connected.
Dare I ask against whom?
Lyconius.
ever so excited, and next week the World Breaker Epic Box becomes available for purchase. Do you recall the Ice Crown Epic Box that we purchased?
Yes.
It's that, but the World Breaker. It's the Worgen Goblin production, Deathwing type stuff. It's just a collection of cards, really. Should be awesome, anyways. So, how many people are on for the event exactly?
Like 8.
Why the hell aren't these people on then so that I can talk with them?
Yeah, good question.
Anybody feel like posing the question? Become one of those I enjoy being on event type of people. There was this one custom map that people started, they've been playing a lot, that the Dota knockoff Soda or Sodas or whatever it is.
Sodas.
I was watching a video of it, and I don't know if it was just the video, it was an official one, but the map just threw me off. I don't know, just it looked confusing to me for a Dota map of all the Dota.
Terrible.
Oh, so personally, it's not just me? Like when they were showing like a breakdown of the bases and the top right with the Overmind. And even when they were trying to explain it, I was like, I didn't understand why the Overmind was there, and it overshadowed the Nihilus Canal, which apparently is what you're supposed to kill. It's a really confusing map. It's always struck me like a Dota map. Probably it shouldn't be the map that's the most distracting and difficult part to deal with. Kind of grown fond of League of Legends, even though I don't play it anymore. I've actually been enjoying leveling the Oregon Warrior. It's... the Warrior's actually not bad. I've only gotten at level 12 minutes.